truck back to back to back. 8 to 12 trucks will be right next to that on the striker side. So that's how we're going to keep from just civilian trucks driving through the yard whenever they feel like it. Container trucks
means we already know it because we already labeled it. It's frustrated. But now
when we go to introduce you guys to FCT, you guys got concerns, you got questions, man, throw them on the table.
ITVNCO will be Sergeant Mick, and let's start obviously for fuel.
Cool. I'm talking through the whole plan today. Most of you, the leadership, pretty excited to show off what you guys can do. Because like I said, the Cape Isabel, at least from our part, went great, so I'm pretty excited.
Staff Sergeant Wilkerson, Staff Sergeant Taylor,
Game on tomorrow. So, leaders going to take charge. All right.